Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood? This weird quirk I tried to suppress or hide. The talent that could help me really know is if I make good. So I'll make good. When I made the wizard, once I proved my worth. When I made the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me if I see who you truly are. Girl on whom I could rely, and that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. Once I was a wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with a wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you. No sister acts ashamed, and all of us has to love you. And by the wizard, you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe at last I'll know why. When we are hand in hand, the wizard and I. And one day you'll see to me, Alphaba, a girl who is so. Shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here too and upstairs agree, seem fixated on your good degree, would it be alright by you if I did the redefine you? Though of course that's not important to me. Alright, why not?
Unlimited,
my future is unlimited, and I just had a